Yeah.
May the Lord watch over you.
Hey, Henry's come to see us.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
This looks like the place they were talking about.
We heard there was some trouble at the...
Do you think I'd be sitting here if I didn't do it?
How should I know? The world's full of idiots.
It's done.
You've got proof?
He had this on him.
Aye. That says all right. What did you do with the body?
I left it where it was.
So, they lose a monk and find a corpse. How long do you reckon it'll take?
Well, it's not like I was planning to make a career in Rome.
Fair enough.
What now?
What now? You did your job.
But what do you need people like me?
I'm just the crimp. All I do is recruit. Now you...
Where?
Are you seriously telling me you didn't notice the camp? Not too obvious. There's a hill above Sassau. And on top, there's an old abandoned fort. Only it's not as abandoned as it used to be. That's where the camp is.
And they'll let me in just like...
Good point. At the gate, show them the special dye you took off Pius. That's...
That's all?
That's all. You'll learn everything you need to know at Vranic. And hurry up.
An assassin, eh? The old woman sets a fucking assassin on me. Well, I'll kick his...
Good God, you look...
I've got some good...
All right.
God be with you.
I'd like to discuss.
Well. Hi. Yeah. Yeah.
I've got some goods.
All right. Goodbye.
I'd like to discuss the... Here. And, something for your trouble.
My word, thank you kindly.
What are you doing?
Well, well. Who's this coming here? I never set eyes on him in my life. No doubt one of those fucking troublemakers who's been going around murdering and thieving. We'll have none of that here. What were you expecting?
A coin you want, is it? Well, I've got plenty as it happens. And I've got powerful friends. So heed some friendly advice and fuck off.
Otherwise you'll... Fucking come on then!
Is that all you got?
Yeah. And enough!
Thank you.
Welcome, Henry.
Sir, I have news, and I'm sorry.
After everything that's happened, you have even worse news. That's almost impressive.
I'm afraid so. It's going to happen again, and on an even bigger scale.
You're full of good cheer, aren't you?
It seems the Pribislavitz encampment was just the start.
How did you find out?
I found a recruiting agent who works for them.
Ah, God's holy hat! You never cease to surprise me, lad.
And what did you find out?
They have another, much bigger encampment in Vranjic, near to Sasau.
What do those bastards want? And who the hell are they?
To hurt us? Conquer the region?
How?
I'm one of them now. I have their secret sign. I know where their camp is.
That's out of the question. It's too risky.
Sire, compared to everything I went through to get this, it will be child's play. I already passed their test. They trust me.
Then we'll have to attack them before things get out of hand. Ideally, right now, when they're not expecting us. Once we catch that mangy... But then again, before we attack, it would be useful to have a spy go and scout out how many of them there are and what they're up to.
I don't want you to take any unnecessary risks.
It's much less risky than our raid on Pribislavitz.
All right then, Hal. Go there and find out how many of them there are and what their plans are, whatever you...
Yes, sir.
Godspeed, lad.
God save you, Henry. What are you doing to that? Well, you won't forget this in a hurry.
Look, I'll tell you the truth. Oh, well.
You've paid for your crimes, I hope. Give me all the things you stole.
More careful!
You'd better put that weapon away, or you'll be asking for trouble.
Who's
there? Ah! Run for it! There's a murderer there!
Help!
Is that the best you can do?
What the fuck are you doing?
Your end is nigh.
Somebody help!
Bring it on!
Come on, do something!
My God! Guard, quick! Quick, everyone, come here!
Don't let it get away!
Is that all you've got?
For fuck's sake!
I'll slaughter you!
Can't hide from you.
Come on, you wasp!
Take your feet! God be with you.
This looks like the place they were talking about.
Do you think I'd be sitting?
It's... He had this...
But...
I left it where... That's all.
Good health to you, Henry.
God be with
you. I've got some goods.
All right.
God be with you.
I've got some goods here.
All right. God save you, Henry.
Welcome, Henry.
Sir, I have news, and I'm sorry to say it's...
Something you're looking for. Hey, who's there? Why? Probably some animal. Henry, come to see us.
didn't know she did that. God save Henry. Asparagus that'll cut you in half and cucumbers that'll cure what ails you. Come get them.
Good day, Henry.
Freeze, apple. Look where you're going! Thank you.
Most mech couple.
Hello there, Nambu, sir. Nambi, you're so sorry.
Hello! Take it from the mercenary.
I'll slaughter you.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Ow.
Come here, Lily Liver.
Henry, I'm glad you stopped by.
Hey, watch it!
I'll tell you, Henry.
Thank you.
Welcome, Henry.
What is it?
God bless. Come.
Can we do something about the price? Satisfied?
That's better. All right, sir.
Come now. Has something happened? Come now. God save Henry.
Good day.
Welcome, Henry.
Who's there? What's going on there? Good day, Henry. Thank you.
God be with you, Henry.
God. Blood will... Is that... Yeah! Ah! Ah!
Way off.
That could be it. Let me inside.
Inside, eh?
I came here for a game.
Show me that.
Thank you for your kind welcome.
Eric, you should be in the...
That was easy. Now I bet...
Who's there?
Killing, fighting, never losing, robbing,
burning. Those tents look pretty impressive. These fellows aren't paupers, that's for sure. The wall here isn't too high. Damn, there certainly are enough of them. At a guess, a good not only strong outer walls, but inner ones too. This isn't good news. Hey.
Just what it looks like, boozing.
Have you heard anything?
Of course. Early tomorrow morning, there'll be a big sortie. Everyone around here.
How did you end up?
Me? You're a bit green around the... Whichever place.
How goes it?
Not bad.
Can you teach me?
Are you put?
What is she doing?
Rivers of blood. And a blood.
Oh, Have you seen Eric?
You see that big ruined house on the hill? His armor's that bright.
What do you want?
Kozlik sent me.
Ah, more reinforcements.
Yes, sir.
So you really killed that...
Yes, sir.
Well done. I heard about you. And quite honestly, I didn't think...
I'm no master.
Well, I think it's best if we put you to the test. Just go downhill, as far as...
All right, sir. Are you combat? I'm Henry.
Ah, another. Hey!
Yes, you taught me sword.
Wait now. Yes, I do remember. We met at. All right, let's see what you're good for. Have you got a weapon? If.
Ready as I'll ever.
All right. I'm over here. Hey! Boy! Hey! Jesus, you got me.
I've had a bit of practice.
So I see. I'll tell Eric what you've got in you. Don't worry about that. But so you don't...
Oh, that's very...
Well, I don't want to take it to the grave with me. All right, listen. Before you start twisting in...
I think I've got it.
Can you teach me to...
Are you pulling my pizzle?
I'm so hungry,
I could eat my food.
Yeah.
Sir, may I...
What is it?
I went to the Fightmaster as you ordered, and I...
What's the matter? Lost your tongue?
I think I know what's troubling the young master. He's surprised to see me here.
And the feeling's mutual.
When did you start recruiting Radzik's people, Eric?
Radzik?
Indeed. This boy is very dear to him. And I expect he's looking for this? Am I right, young man?
You bastard.
He's coming round.
I apologize for the discomfort, but it's for your own safety. And ours, of course. You can count yourself lucky, lad. I'm gonna keep you alive. I'm sure your father will pay a nice fat ransom for you.
My father's dead. That lackey of yours wouldn't even let me bury him.
He doesn't know, Eric. Nobody told him. He told me, a foreigner, but not him. How very inconsiderate. I'm sure you'd rather hear it under different circumstances and from someone else, boy. But beggars can't be choosers. Your father, your real father, is alive. You even know him. It's your liege lord, Radzik Kobela. Although, how much can he really care about you? Here you are, a homeless orphan, and he still hasn't acknowledged you. Your parents are both dead, aren't they? I thought so. And yet, Radzik still hasn't told you the truth. Could it be that he's ashamed of you? I wonder if you'll want to pay that ransom after all. Well, best not think about that. If your father won't pay your ransom, you have no value to me.
My father's dead.
I understand why you feel that way. My own childhood was not dissimilar. How strange that we should have something in common. But I've delayed long enough. Now it's time for you to tell me why you came here.
I was looking for my father's sword, which was stolen by a certain bastard.
And I found it. But I wonder which father you mean. In a way, it belongs to both.
Doesn't matter who it belongs to. I'm gonna kill you with it.
You're hardly in a position to threaten me. But now I think of it, why not? When your father, your real father, pays, I'll give you an opportunity to try.
I think that's very generous of you.
Isn't it?
Radzik will crush you, and I'll be there to see it.
I very much doubt it. You spied on our camp. You must realize that your father hasn't a fraction of the forces I've gathered. And now, with the king in captivity, there's no one to levy troops to come to your aid. Even united with Hanush and Divish, your father couldn't raise more men than I have. The only force in this country capable of defeating me is Sigismund's. And he pays me. When he wins, I win. Everything I take now will be mine, and I plan to take everything. So meet the new lord of the realm.
A man like you will never rule here.
Have you never heard of Lord Sokol of Lamberg? Or Sahinek, the Dry Devil? They fought for your king and plundered the estates of the lords in Austria, just as I'm doing here. Like they say, the stronger dog fucks the bitches. And war is a nasty business.
Sir, it's time.
Now, I'm afraid I have more important business to attend to. I'll leave Udo here to keep you company. And let's hope for both our sakes that your father pays up. Farewell.
Rot in hell!
Knock some manners into him, Udo. Come on, Eric, let's go. We've got work to do.
Henry. Henry. Wake up.
Can you hear me? Jesus, that brute really worked you over. Here. Try to drink. I thought you'd never come round.
How do you know my name?
Don't you recognize me?
Zbyszek. You fucking traitor. You throw me to those bastards and then look me in the eye like nothing happened.
Shh, be quiet. Maybe we started off on the wrong foot. But I'm your only chance to get out of here alive. So do you want my help or not?
What do you want?
I want to get you out of here. But if you'd rather, I can leave.
Why would you?
I've got my reasons. If not for the good of my soul, then for the good of my purse. It'll cost you a few groschen, and that's all you need to...
Shouldn't I?
I won't deny we didn't get off to a very good start.
What about my...
Eric has your things. It would be suicide.
Oh, wonderful.
It'd be better if you wore something to blend in, it's true. But I can't go and get you anything. I'm supposed to be guarding you. So if I...
Why don't you go and...
What would I do? I've been...
So what exactly...
Nothing you need to care about.
But I do care.
Not a day passes without these cutthroats pulling daggers on each other.
A bandit's life isn't quite...
Look, I just want to live a normal life. My help.
How do you propose...
Finally, we're getting somewhere. I know a way... I'll wait for you outside. Afterwards, you'll tell your noble father...
Risk?
Not really. What are they going to do with you if they catch you? They want to ransom...
All right, then.
That's what I want to hear. But...
You have my word.
All right. I'll have to trust you're a man of honor. The pile of shit reaches almost to the top of the stockade. Are we...
Free and covered.
Well, first... We both have to get there. There shouldn't be anyone outside in front of the barn. When you're out, I'll wait for you not far from the camp, by the dead tree.
Mother of God!
Hey! Hey, who's there? Hey, who's there? Ugh!
Who's there?
What?
The answer to my prayers, just when I wanted to vent my rage on someone.
Bring it on!
What have we got here?
What's that? Well now, look what's come crawling out from under some rock. What's the matter? Come on! Bring it on!
fucking hell! I'll slaughter you!
I'm getting...
You're in the wrong place.
Hey, who's there?
Thank you.
Who's there? Hey! What's that? What's going on there?
motherfucker must have fired from here.
Who's there? Who's there?
Who's there? Hey, who's there?
Well now, look what's come crawling out from under some rock. I'll slaughter you. No more fooling around.
I'll find you, you cur. You can't hide from me.
What's
that
the
all
matter?
You've got?
Come on!
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you?
Is that the best you can do?
No! No way!
You'll get what for!
What are you doing here? Tired of life, are you?
You're in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
What's going on there? Thank you.
now I've got you.
Who's there? What are you doing here?
Gone weak at the knees, have you?
Bring it on.
So, we're out.
Don't worry.
Fine. We should get out of here as quick as we can anyway.
Well, you'll have to help me. Somehow the massage I got from that big bastard didn't do me a lot of good. I don't suppose you have a horse hidden around here.
A horse? Actually, I didn't think of that.
Thank you.
Any word about your boy, Radzik?
Nothing yet.
Let's hope he hasn't done anything rash. Wouldn't surprise me, given the balls that he has. Now, I wonder where he might have got those from.
Don't start, Hanush.
I'm sorry, sir. This fellow...
Henry.
Father?
I told you he had balls!
Well, I see that you haven't been idle, and we'll certainly need to have a talk later, but not quite so publicly. It looks like you have plenty to tell us. What happened?
I got a bit tied up at Vranjik. But now I know what they're planning.
What's being planned? And who's planning it? Spit it out, boy!
There's no longer any doubt about it. It's that Hungarian noble you were hosting on the same day Sigismund pillaged Skalitz.
Sir István Toth.
Toth and his people. Everything fits. They're the ones making the counterfeit money and using it to hire mercenaries from all around. He's already got quite an army at Vranjik.
But what the fuck is he after?
I can tell you exactly. And you won't like it.
How's that?
I had quite a long talk with him.
What?
When I was trying to get into his camp, I was taken captive. We had a bit of a chat. Actually, he told me his entire plan.
What?
I suppose he thought he didn't need to keep it secret any longer. I'm not all that surprised.
Why not?
What's that bastard planning?
He's in the service of Sigismund. He wants to destroy King Wenceslas' allies. That means us. He's gathered a very large force. I'm honestly not sure if we can defeat them. And he knows no one will come to our aid now.
That fucking cunt! I'll skin him alive!
How many men has he got?
More than 100, I'd say.
And how secure is their camp?
It's an old abandoned fortress on a hill above Sassau. It's inaccessible from three sides, surrounded by a timber palisade.
Bastard! I'll crush that rabble of his!
That's easy to say, old friend. It seems Toth isn't taking any chances.
Together with Divish, we can muster enough men. And we can all see there's no time to waste. That bastard wants a battle. Much better we pick a time and place than he does.
Undoubtedly. We have to take them by surprise. It would be best to attack tomorrow night. We can't get ready any sooner.
That's what I like to hear, Radzig.
Henry, I want you to get yourself fixed up and then go straight to Sir Divish of Talmberg. Tell him to assemble all the able...
Yes, sir.
Finally, a chance to...
What is it, Henry? Is there something else?
The thing is, we have to deal with Zbyszek.
I see. And who is he?
Zbyszek is from Skalitz. He helped me escape captivity and save my life. I promised him a reward for it.
Indeed. Well, Zbyszek, if you saved my son's life, I'm grateful to you. As a token of my gratitude...
Thank you, sir.
And under the circumstances, we won't ask how you came to be with that herd of swine at Vranjik.
Yes, sir. Thanks, Henry.
Get a good meal inside you and get those wounds tended to. You look wretched. And if you need equipment or armor, tell Bernard. He'll give you what you need.
Yes, my lord.
No more, my lord. I'm your father. I swear, Hal, I plan to tell you. I'm sorry István, of all people, beat me to it. But now we have more urgent matters to deal with. Later we'll have time to talk about it. What do you say?
As you wish, my lord. Father.
Good. Now go to Divish as quickly as you can, son.
Awake already? I hope you've had a good rest after all you've been through. You might need it. We've got work to do tonight, so get up and get going to Tallenberg as soon as possible. Listen up, man.
I have to go and see Sir Divish right
away. It's going to be a long night.
Otherwise, they won't get to Vlamic in time.
Welcome, Henry.